Hello everyone, I'm here today to give you a quick demo or a review of my experience of using these blending brushes. Since these blending brushes are in market, I have actually stopped using the foam tool. The one I am using is actually from Tailored Expression, from Picket Fence. Another one is I bought from Amazon. It is, I think, a makeup brush, but even that works great. Then I have used the Darker Arts one also. So the best part about Tailored Expression is that they have, I think, 10 different brushes, and it's very easy to, you know, take out the color, whichever color you want. You can just pick it up and use it. So I just love this one because I don't have to remember which color have I used for which one. The Picket Fence one is also very good. You have a space over here, you can put your own color ka thing, and it is always better to use color wise, because otherwise if you don't remember which color has been used in which, then you might end up spoiling your projects. Now the darker ones also are plain. Now these are stained with oxides because I keep them for oxides only. I don't use them with distress inks.